Sharp, okay, sure. Hi guys, welcome back to... I never seem to find proper lighting. I think it's the foundation that I'm wearing because it's kind of darker than what my skin is like. But anyways, hi guys, welcome back to another vlog. My hand hurts and I'm lazy to connect to tripod. But anyways, today is Saturday. We are planning on going out. Today's Saturday and we are planning on going out. I don't know where we are going. I didn't even charge my camera battery. So, like, YouTube is like a hobby to me, so I don't always vlog. I don't always live life. But I think this is obviously going to be the last vlog that I'm going to upload before I go on a very... I don't know how long the break is going to be, but I do... I don't want to say I do. I'm contemplating about... doing Vlogmas this year. I hope I can make it happen because I've been wanting to make it happen all these years and I never get the opportunity to do so because my life is not that interesting, you see. So yeah, overall life has truly been difficult for me. So that's another reason why I'm not on YouTube that much, because I have a lot of stress. I'm also trying to deal with my anxiety, finding like alternative ways of dealing with anxiety other than exercising, because I don't get enough time to do that. And I don't know, I'm just trying to find a way to cope with it, with all the stress that I have in my life. That's what I'm trying to say. But anyways, I hope you guys do enjoy this vlog. I don't know where we're going right now, we're still trying to figure it out, but I need to charge this battery a little bit more. I do hope that you enjoy this vlog. Please don't forget to comment, like and subscribe. Let's get going. Okay guys, so we are currently at Bram.
Yo,
this is keeping my leisure.
This is tiring.
We're currently at Bram. Say hi to my vlog.
Hi guys, how are you?
Guys, check out her channel out as well. So yeah,
I'm leaving y'all.
So yeah, we currently at Bram, going to have fun, the regular schmegular stuff. But yeah, I don't know which restaurant we're going to, but so one up corner, and I hope you guys do enjoy this vlog. Bye.
I got that kind of money, make a broke bitch bender. I got that kind of wait. Bitch, say, bitch, you know, made a bit. I just wanna see you move for me. Move for me. I just wanna see you move for me. Move for me. I just wanna see you move for me. Move for me.
So I am back home. I'm exhausted, I don't want to lie. My battery is still flashing, so I need to charge that overnight. I am going to go wash my face, probably put a mask on while I work on other things that I need to finish, and then I'm gonna sleep. I can't sleep at night, so rather I just really work on things rather than sleep, because I mean, I feel like time will be wasted regardless. But yeah, I need to charge this battery.
Ooh.
Hi guys, welcome back to a different day. I don't know why. So today is Friday. It is currently 17:30. We are off to Greenside. Like, I got distracted by sending voice notes because a lot is pretty much happening tomorrow. Tomorrow is my other friend's birthday celebration, 21st Vele Ziawa, and this is obviously gonna be my first time attending like a traditional 21st. Momo, what is the place? It's some Asian, I don't know if it's an Asian restaurant. I've never been to Greenside. Yeah, so yeah, we're going to that restaurant, which I'll put the name on the screen, or I'll just show you when we get there. And then what else? Yeah, that's what's happening right now. I just decided to do an intro. Basically, this is a continuation of this vlog, and then I'll wrap up the vlog tomorrow, which is Saturday. And then my sister's coming, so yeah, I'm just gonna turn on the Google Maps and then start the navigation so that we can bow. Handling a GPS and trying to vlog.
Sweating like a pig.
And handling a vlog, trying to vlog at the same time. Give my tag. We're gonna skip. No, straight.
Uni, Nisa, straight.
Go about to find sushi. Skatom. Kwe no ito ba sushi.
Guys, bonu tayo ba restaurant sa Queen Sara. Kaya pa. No, no, sali lo.
Wewe. Roundabout. Sa straight. Roundabout. Bambu roundabout la pogo.
Magda. We at the place. This is
no,
how the
it's
place
so
looks.
Quiet.
She's saying it's so quiet. And in La Park Nabanda Batin.
Yes,
it's
something.
Yo, Hassambe.
It's one restaurant. Yo, Lula, Niganti. What the hell?
Just the car also.
Yeah.
We're good to go, but we're good to go.
There's no bourgeois. But you bring your own. She's crying, guys. But you bring your own. So, what a try last week. I
wanna try these.
Okay, anyways, I wanna try these corn ones.
These are famous, guys.
This tastes, it's not bad.
Stop watching.
Excuse me.
So I've ordered a chai latte, my favorite. So I'm back here, guys. So order a chai latte at this time. Look, fun now.
Chai latte, seven, guys. Seven, she bought the chai. Nahana.
I understand. I'm a granny.
You look like a granny, but.
Excuse me.
Use the match of six ball. No, I want to see. It's the same thing.
Guys, I'm gonna use a fork for my own sake.
Use the chopsticks.
I can't. I'm gonna make life easy because my mono piano is just not too.
What is that?
No, I'm not supposed to put my finger.
Yes.
This is how I'm supposed to hold it. Okay. No. I can't squeeze it, bruh. Okay, how do I bring it?
I can't move it.
Nah, bruh, I can't pick this thing up.
Pick it up, squeeze it together.
I'm trying
to chop sticks.
Just
pick up. I can't.
Oh my god, it's breaking.
Bring your mouth quickly.
I can't.
Yo. How is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
I love Chinese.
So. Yeah, what?
Yeah, your same name says it all.
You do this. Okay. You pick it up like this.
Okay. And then? Yes.
Hala.
Okay. You're supposed to dip it in.
No.
I isn't like it. It's weird curry.
So your girl is kind of done with her hair. My dress, actually, I don't know how I'm gonna show you guys how my dress looks, but my dress looks, it has a drawstring so I can make it short or whatever. That's the theme of the party, is called the navy, and I knew that I really wouldn't get this color, so I got this dress last year at Claire's. I don't know how to style my hair, but I think I'm just gonna leave it like this. Earrings, guys, like, yo, I'm so uncertain about a lot of things. I might try other earrings and then show you guys how everything looks and see if I'm content with them. I've already sorted out like most things. I just need to put shoes. I think I'm just gonna wear sandals today, to be honest, because even this weather is also shaky nyana. I need to pack my bag. I'm also kind of drinking coke, so okay, so it's 13:36. I need to leave here as soon as possible so that I can go to Lalo's house, because Lalo told me she's still doing her face, and then from there we're gonna go. So that's me. I'm gonna leave my camera behind because, yeah, and then probably snap where I can with my phone without my battery dying, because my battery is always dying. I don't know why. So yeah, that's me for today. I don't know if I do change these earrings or my ears look a bit red, but I kind of changed my earrings to these little black ones rather. I don't know how I'm gonna tie my hair up. I literally have no clue if I want to tie it up. I can't even make a bun because these things are a lot, like they are heavy.
Yeah, what?
actually.
I never expected it.
You never expected it.
I never expected it.
What did you expect?
I feel happy.
Happy.
I feel good.
You feel good.
Okay, but on the rolls.
Tell us, hey, Mr. Pat.
I was kind of nervous and,
yeah,
and excited at the same time, you know. Ooh, but, you know, people made, like, people made it special, guys. Like,
ow,
thank you for the support, guys.
Skala.
Don't see my dog.